As soon as the University of Nairobi will be open, we want to see a new vice-chancellor. And if no one is ready to take part, I, Jamal Birkan, am ready to be the next vice-chancellor of University of Nairobi. Comrades Power, Comrades Ria, Comrades Tialala.
Today we only had one operation. To resign, to ensure that Mbithi resigns from office. That was the only operation. And even if he closes this university, even if he closes this university and opens it on Christmas Day, he will go home on Christmas Day. It is either Mbithi goes and park or parks and go. Mbithi must go.
As much as we condemn the acts of the police, we are going to take action. But still, there is some obligation that is upon us students. One of the things that we have to consider is, at the beginning, what is the cause of the problem? The cause of the problem is students were demonstrating even before the police came into the campus, because police cannot just come into the campus and start beating up students. The problem is people were demonstrating.